Thank you. Grab that. Only had a bobby pin. Thank you. No bobby pins. Yes.
no reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others like we're supposed to.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I ain't sitting around waiting to die.
I swear to God, you make a...
They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta take a little walk. I'll be back. Dead. Time's up! Thank you.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Glad to help.
Well, if that's true, we could use some more goodwill.
God damn
it. As you can see, we're in a bit of a mess here.
Please, go on.
A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. First, it was the ghouls in Lexington, and now this mess.
Sorry. Sounds really rough.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle. Those raiders proved us wrong. But, well, we do have one idea.
Better be a good one.
Sturgis, tell her.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Minigun? Now we're talking.
I know, right? Only there's one hitch. The suit's out of juice. Probably been dry for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
I'll help if I can.
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. We're set.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Perfect.
Personal log. United States Army Staff Sergeant Michael Daly. This past Saturday, October 23rd, while en route to West Stockbridge, a vertebrate crashed into the roof of this museum. The cause? EMP following nuclear detonation. Several, in fact. From the intel I've gathered, this was a global event. Co-pilot was killed on impact. Pilot died of his injuries a day later. Day after that, Flaherty and Kanawha were shot by some scared, desperate survivors. Then Przanski took off running. Haven't seen him since. Now, it's my turn to go AWOL, if that concept even applies anymore. My armor's fusion core is burned out, so I guess my soldiering days are done. I'm heading to Boston, on foot. To see if my sister survived all this. She's got an apartment on Boylston Street. This is Mike Daly, signing out. Good luck. And God bless America. Or what's left of it.
Yeah. Fusion core status. Ready. Operator on board. Switching to manual piloting mode. All systems nominal. Operator off board. Switching to standby mode. Operator on board. Switching to manual piloting mode. All systems nominal. Operator on board. Switching to manual piloting mode. All systems nominal. Operator off board. Switching to standby mode.
Easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
That was a pretty amazing display. I'm just glad you're on our side.
The feeling's mutual, Preston.
You can never have too many friends. Not in the Commonwealth. Listen, when we first met, you said you were glad to help. Well, you did. And we owe you our lives. So here, it ain't much, but it's the best way I can say thank you.
You're welcome. Anytime.
Well, since you say that, maybe you'll come to Sanctuary with us. We could use your help getting settled there.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it, and I know your pain.
Please, tell me. I need to know.
You're a woman out of time, out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
I knew it. Please, tell me where he is. I need to find my son.
I can't see him. Not clearly, but I feel his life force. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
Please, Mama Murphy. I'm working from nothing. I need more.
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The site will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the site. And our new friend here, well, she's gonna need it too. Now let's get going. Sanctuary awaits.
All right, folks. Thanks to our friend here, it's safe to move out. glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. Just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. I've been looking for him.
Damn. I'm sorry. I hope you find him. Let me know if there's any way I can help. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another favor to ask. I've had word from a settlement asking for help. There's still hope in there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Trouble is, I've got my hands full here. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis. I'm sure he'd be glad for all the help he can get.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
No, not now.
All right, then.
my girl!
Got it. Sweet. Hey.
Hell no!
Knock that shit off! Dropped him! Thank you.
bitch is mine. Yeah, remember me? Found you.
That's close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay. I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it, spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yeah, you could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
I'll probably give it a try someday.
Well, good luck to you then. Maybe I'll see you at the Diamond City Market someday and we'll do a swap. Word of advice though, if you do start up a farm, why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Sounds like bad news to me.
You really are new to these parts. Best armed bastards in the Commonwealth. You have something they want? They won't hesitate to take it. Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. If you could get it back...
I took care of some raiders earlier. I think I found the locket you're talking about.
You serious? That's great news. Connie's gonna be speechless. I'm sure she'll go lean on her prices after what you've done.
Thank you.
Hey. Hey.
which is mine. Remember me? Found you.
We don't need any more trouble around here.
It's okay. I'm with the Minutemen. I'm here to help.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question that things have been worse since the Minutemen fell to pieces. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks, stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
At least it's honest work.
Let me know if you want something.
Thank you. get shit done. This bitch is mine. You can't hide from me. You make it look easy. Yeah, remember me? Found you. Now that's how you get shit done.
Hi.
Thanks for the help.
Perfect. Thank you.
This bitch is mine!
That's it.
Back in there, boys. There's nothing out there.
Thank you.
Now that's how you get shit done! Bitch is mine. Yeah, remember me? Found you. Sweet. Bitch is mine. You can't hide from me!
Oh, I know you're here. I'll find you. No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Come on, little girl. Let's do this.
Knock that shit off!
Thank you.
hide from me.
Thank you.
That's it.
Yeah, remember me? Found you.
Sign of them now.
What the?
Knock that shit off!
Thank you.
That's it.
Make it look easy!
Knock that shit off! Me. Won't be able to pick this.
Nothing! Nothing!
You can't hide from me!
bitch is mine! You can't hide from me! Sweet. Now that's how you get shit done! Get shit done! Thank you. Got that bitch!
Out of bobby pins. No bobby pins.
Yeah, remember me? Found you.
No bobby pins. Hey.
Bitch is mine!
Show your face! Come on! I dare ya!
Get shit done. You can't hide from me. Bitch is mine.
Thank you.
Yeah, remember me? Found you!
How you doing, buddy? Never mind, boy.
Find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding. That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line.
Mm-hmm.
I just wanted to introduce myself. Anyway, I just wanted to say thanks for the opportunity. Any place you want me to pitch in?
Not right now. Thanks.
All right. Just let me know.
Shit off! Dropped him!
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. It'll get more and more useful as we get more allied settlements. Eventually, you'll have help wherever you need it.
I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
Your group came from Quincy, didn't you?
That's right. Mama Murphy, Sturgis, the Longs. They were all from Quincy. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord?
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
That means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good. Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last minute man is there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.